Tonight, it's a former Secretary of State. Tomorrow, the president's former campaign manager. Next week, the vice president, all coming to New Hampshire. And much of their focus here is on Democrat Annie Kuster.
Very nice to see you. I'm so glad that this worked.
Former Secretary of State Madeline Albright flew into New Hampshire to support Annie Kuster, the second district congressional candidate the Democrats are throwing their support behind in her race against Republican Charlie Bass.
I think it's very exciting for us to have these guests from out of state that know about our wonderful tradition of grassroots politics right here in New Hampshire.
The former Secretary of State is the first of several high-profile Democrats flocking to New Hampshire in the final days before the election. On Thursday, President Obama's former campaign manager, David Plouffe, will attend a rally for Democrats in Keene, showing support for both Paul Hodes, running for Senate, and Annie Kuster, running for Hodes' seat in the House. And next week, it's another visit from Vice President Joe Biden, returning to New Hampshire to campaign for Annie Kuster. WMUR.com Political Director James Pindle says the Democratic Party sees Kuster's race as the most competitive, and now there's limited time for a limited number of high-profile visits.
So Democrats, Republicans, anyone involved in the process, now is the time they need to make decisions on how to spend those limited resources.
Challenger Charlie Bass's campaign says big names send a big message that Democrats are repaying Kuster for her support of the president.
I think she's getting a lot of the attention because she had been such a strong, stalwart supporter for Barack Obama and Nancy Pelosi from the get-go.
So, Vice President Joe Biden scheduled to be in New Hampshire on Monday to attend an event in Nashua for Annie Kuster. That's just 1 month after his last visit to the Granite State. Reporting live, Jean Mackin, WMUR News 9.